Ronaldo on the move. And a touch of finesse. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.